Hi. Mister. Is the mesh, huh? Full-on attack. Three people shooting.
house.
Rude. Weak sauce. Great self-pass. Let's...
Dude. Tied right back up. Let's go grab my Steve. Levels. Invade our Antina. Come on, big money, big money. Yeah, well, not bad. I'm not switching up my toppers, but, you know. So close. Yeah. Oops. My stink leg. Offensive mode. Hey! Not quite fast enough. Don't worry, we'll just keep, we'll kind of bump each other back here, give each other some high fives, more support, backcourt, you go squawk. Rock it with randoms. Hey, Waterbase. How's it going? I'm good. Had a little nap. Started a little bit late. Hoping I'd touch the ball before I got booted. Woo. I saw he's got the season passed. Let that not move. I swear I could touch that. Woo! I'll just hold it up and make it hard for everyone else to touch. Oh, that was crazy. Got a decap. Thanks, devs. Yeah, it can be tough. The tournaments, like, especially early in the season, everyone's trying to rank up again really fast. So certain things are kind of rough for a while. Yeah, I like this paint job. It's weird, but it does the colors, rotates through them, so you... out of boost and just fall out of the sky. Guarding their goal for a second. Yeah, and I saw you got the black pearl. Looks awesome. It looks like extra big, but I think that's just because I haven't played the game for a while. Barely missed that. This is so bad. car. I'm on my way. I never got into the pirates that much, but love all the stuff Johnny Depp does. He's pretty much great. Gonna get a pretty solid performance out of him. Ah! The close. They'll have a hard time without him. Kind of makes that franchise. To start shooting, need to play offensively. It seems like getting assists are harder. Rockstar. Trying out the Rockstar original. Still pretty good. Yeah. Go team, go! Hey Trevor.
Howdy, howdy.
Got River Train Man in the house. That got me, not the ball. Little distracted, beating up the goalie. I was going to slide. I would have gone, try to go a little bit more aggressive, but. Alright, guys. Do we forfeit? I think we do because they're just gonna leave the match. And it'll be me and bots. Bot City! That's a tactic you don't see every day. Just park. It's called parking. What do? You park in front of your opponent. I tried to slow down a little bit. And it's still pretty. Yeah. I was so close, I almost slammed into my teammate. AI is like, I don't even care. It's me and the AIs, like I said. Who's too stubborn to give up? Misfit, you got a fan. That's hilarious. Simple. Push really hard tactics work against these guys? No, that's just simple kind of AI tactic. A little bit. Bye! Banana. Boost a little bit, kid. Couldn't do anything. My teammate made a loop and just getting boost. Everywhere I went to drive, they were in front of me.
recognize the past. Good stuff. Good stuff. I got first touch. Everyone else went for the booze. People! People playing Rocket with people.
Gotta stay hydrated. Holy cow, man. Can I drive at my own pace, please? You guys have to slam into me and your teammate just because I brake a little bit. Like, I'm braking for strategic reasons. It's called Not Everyone Needs to Drive at 1,000 Miles Per Hour to Play This Game. Can't, and I will. Then I ran out of boost. Then I got more. Try jumping sideways. Oh, it made me jump up. Yeah. And I'll just knock the other cars out of the way. Mm-hmm. says the new car that I wish the front had a little bit more square. But, ooh, it's old school. Thank you, Trevor. What do we got? Three versus three. People, you need a dog. I sat on it. Almost. So close. Like 4 or 5 times. That was chaotic. Punch. Ah. Come on. No. No defense. I was right in the middle of that, so I can't be on B. Oh, do we have a... And mom is fun. I got more torque. How could I be idle? I was pushing forward. I was pushing my gas. Do they not let you do rule one anymore? Wow, Marvin, what a save. And after Marvin, the whole game, what a save, what a save. He couldn't be a goalie to save his life. Nerd and seventy-four cars bumped. David, I blame you. last second. Zero. Guys, push that.
Mm-hmm.
kidnap a worm. I don't even remember all of these. Very many. Well, I'm as close as I got. All right, we're ready for chaos. Chaos. Is nice, is got an assist. Like I said, those are pretty hard to get. It's chaos. Okay. Many people would eat up all the booze. Real life problems. Who starved chaos? Makes shooting a little bit easier when people pass to you instead of at you. Though when you play against really good people, just like real life, sometimes you have to pass to the open spot. And I'm not a fan of rematching, but sure. Watch him just thwomp us this time as a team. Like, alright, we'll play nice and we'll get him to rematch. And then we'll unleash their good player. Thank you. Nothing. On the side where everyone is, and there's obviously no boost. Huh. Guys, there's three other people. Where were you? That was such a pretty assist attempt. Not touch that? I guess I didn't. Thought I'd at least give an assist. Thought that was my goal, but... Close, but no cigar. Ninja! It is hard to get to the top of that. Being the goalie is not easy. It's a good thing he got that, because the
other person would have blocked it. My shot would have been down a little bit lower. One more time. Here we go. We both tried to jump over each other. I want my assist. What are you doing? That was a save. Hey-o. Right.
go team. We got this. Hard. The balls behind you, the cam does weird things sometimes. Knowing where to go can be hard. Changing the cam can help, but risk reward. Thinking the cam can make it a little wonky sometimes. Sometimes you have to flick it back and forth a couple times to get it to go back. To be like just a little bit off-centered type of deal. Taking her own teammates out. Rewards. Big money, big money. I guess there's kind of a bird in there. You know, like everything. Like, I'm like, woohoo, bananas and everything yellow. But someone else might like birds. So they're going to be like, cool bird things, cool cat things, cool flowers. So. And then you can always trade things in and there's lots of options in this game, most games. You can either trade with people or upgrade them. This one you take like
5 or something. One level and upgrade them. Stadium has like a weird announcer voice. Teammate, you gonna score the ball on our goal? Because you were hitting the ball really hard right into our goal. It is about the depth perception about driving on the walls, but sometimes throws me off. Not a little bit. What the heck did that guy say? Crazy robot voice. Too much speed. Hmm. Not me, not the ball. Do a match or two more of this, and yeah, it's already late since I started so late. Thought that noise was someone to come kill me as my teammate driving really fast. I tried it. We got some pretty good players on the other team. All my crazy teammates they get are probably my payback for all my crazy behavior. Which continues. Say I'm done with my crazy behavior. I've just cut back on it.
forfeit.
No. Chaos! I'm on the board! Woohoo! How much help did I get? A lot! See, and we almost left before that could happen! That was good fun, but I think I'm gonna hop off. Thanks for stopping by, hanging out. Games tomorrow, not sure what we're doing. We'll do the things, play the games. Let's see who's around. If you want to play a game, come say hi in Discord and let me know you're going to be around tomorrow. What about you? Yeah, we'll catch you guys all next time. Good, safe, and we'll see you guys later.